time in front of the...
It is very important to destroy these things because, you know, if they are like that, these guys, or call them Al-Shabaab, they can pick them, they get explosives in it, then they use them to make a bomb, yeah, homemade bombs, which can, where they can use to target our convoys, fellow Somalis. So that's why we have to demolish them. We have to demonstrate to make sure that the whole Somalia is free out of these things.